Dr. Maxis.
What it is? I'm Kevin, this is Scorchard Gaming, and I'm back on Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. And we be in eastern France, in the middle of a fucking jungle. I didn't even know France had jungles. So yeah, we are... Ooh, a lot of different ways to go, let's go this way. We're looking for some treasure. Shocker. Looks like Drake really hid this one, even from the Queen of England, Queen Elizabeth. And yeah, we gonna find out why. So, it's in the desert. And this place in France is one of the places Lawrence of Arabia had marked in relation to it. So, we're checking out here.
Well, through here.
Charlie and Chloe are checking out the desert.
Here it is. Just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully.
Abandoned castle in the middle of a jungle in the middle
of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around.
It's definitely new. Which way to go? Not this way, down now.
Hey, is that a pan flute?
I think so. Okay, well, this would be a dead end if we weren't able to climb. No. It's not where I fucking was pointing. You son of a bitch. Well, be careful.
This way. Watch your step.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? Doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully?
Now,
Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
He's gonna hop in the water? Okay, no, okay. It didn't look like he was gonna reach the ledge. It looked like he was going straight for the rock. Oh, shit, okay, there was no water there. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, but it didn't look like he was actually going to be able to make that camera. Don't fuck with me. That jump looked like he was going for the rocks like that. And I was half expecting the rocks to fall. Jump. Okay, we're good. Ooh, flower.
Ooh. This looks sketchy.
Just a little bit. There's the water. Oh, Jesus. Any treasure up here? No treasure.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh.
Hey.
That's a 1927 Auburn.
I didn't.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Okay, let's get to that fucking center. No, this is a rock. Thought it was treasure.
Try this door.
It's no good.
Not getting in this way.
There's an opening. Oh, that door ain't opening either. Cross here. Oh my god. Thought it was gonna break my legs.
What about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
Yeah, you probably get all sorts of nasty shit if you cut yourself here.
Alright, nice going, kid.
Hold on.
Be right back.
You went around. Maybe there's a collectible around here. Oh, think I'm onto something. Aha! Ah! Jesus Christ, Drake, son of a bitch. Oh, look, a fucking sewing machine. No, not that way. Not that way. What? Oh, fuck. It wasn't stable.
Oh, that hurts.
Hey, kid. Irons up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock.
Boom. Come on in. Have a fucking housewarming party.
You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Well, we're not going that way.
Oh man.
I don't know. How are we? I have no idea that is.
No. Can't get it over this damn beams in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Could try.
There, we gotta get up. Sorry, this. I was kind of expecting the chain to be it. So we wanna get up there. The cabinet? Nope. Can't climb leaves.
Hey, help me lift this up.
Okay.
There we go. That'll do it.
Okay.
Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
I'm good.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there.
Yeah, that's... shimmer around. There we go. So this
I have
one?
An idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
What was your idea exactly? Oh, okay.
Oh, you're crazy.
Get over there, derp.
Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
What about this one? This one coming out of the ceiling? No. There we go. Ta-da.
All right, here we go.
Go on through.
All right, got it. There. I'm in. Question is in what?
Well. In the wall.
Is that a popcorn
looks
machine?
Like. No, it kind of looks like a weird fucking clock machine. I thought I saw someone there around the
okay,
corner.
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. Yeah, I think I was seeing things. I feel like I would have seen them here, especially with how open it is, unless they start running. And if they were running, I'm pretty sure Nate and Sully would actually hear someone running in this place. I thought Sully was a statue there for a second.
Hey, Nate.
What's
Square
good?
Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Nothing up here? Nope. There ain't shit. Ah, let's climb out this window. I'm going the wrong way. I think I'm going the wrong way. Oh, wait. Nope.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Come on.
You didn't need to lift it.
Watch it!
That was easily crawlable.
Thanks.
I don't know why you needed to lift that. Oh, some fucking armor. You got a golden axe, extremely
hey,
effective.
Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a puzzle.
That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
But in saying that, this is older time, so Back then, probably wasn't. Okay. Well, I'm gonna turn them to face in the same direction.
Check out these suits of armor.
Might not be that easy.
Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this.
Oh, okay, he did.
Yeah. Here, see? Four knights. With an axe,
axe,
a shield, a sword, and a morning star.
Mace.
Just like the ones in this room.
Sword to axe. Okay. This way.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
Well, well.
Getting there.
A secret passage.
Alright. Gotta hand it to you, Sully.
Oh, wait. Is that it? Oh, yeah.
Seems to be stuck.
Okay.
Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait. 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it.
Go. Oh, shit.
Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'll live. There's no way
down?
I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
Okay, so where the fuck are we at? Let's take more drops.
The hell is that
noise?
Seems
like a great idea. I don't hear anything. This has to be the way to go, but I didn't see anything. Oh.
I should be able to get through here.
Derp. Can move the camera. Someone gonna pull me out. Squeeze. Oh, that was a big Oh, that was a fucking copper spider thing. That was fucking nasty. Underwater. I can't see a fucking... Oh, that's... Is that a big stream? No, okay. What the fuck is going on? I thought I was just straight up dying. I thought maybe the spider is bit me with venom or something, because... Is that a water ages? Didn't air and kept doing that.
Hey, light. It's a good sign.
It is. Over here. Up here. Up. Okay. Looks like we're getting the fuck out of here.
Oh, thank God. Way out. Alright, I should be able to climb up through there.
It's like a well. No, I had you there a second ago. Oh. Oh, shit. Come
piece
on.
Piece of cake.
Yeah, I don't think it was a piece of cake. Oh, shit. I was fucking right. I knew it. People.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
Talbot, more specifically.
I gotta warn Sully.
He probably knows. Fuck you. Okay. Fuck you! Fuck all y'all, motherfuckers. Ow. Fuck you.
Here we go.
I got a pistol, right? Okay, good. That would have fucking sucked. Get around to the other side of the well. Where'd that guy go? Come on, pop your head up.
hungry.
Fuck you. One more? Where does the gun go? This gun just gone.
Find him!
Fuck you! Here we go, AK. Oh, there's another guy. Oh shit, another one. Come on.
Jesus, they brought a small army.
Looks like it. Oh, I didn't know that. Whatever the fuck this is, I thought it was. I was hoping it was an AK. It's not an AK. Fuck this thing. More. We good? Okay, I think we're good. Alright, let's climb up there. Get some more. Ow. That guy's head. I can't. What the fuck? I will admit I was missing a lot at the start there, but in the end there, I just wasn't able to hit him, which is really weird. Oh no, get rid of that. Don't want that fucking arm micro. Oh, hold on, I think they got the dope, didn't they? I fucking did. Oh yeah.
Didn't see that coming. Maybe two here.
Don't push stuff up like that. You could totally get through that without needing to do that. God damn it. Oh, I think Sully's been seen.
Sorry, I'm late.
There you go.
Looks like Marlow brought a goddamn army.
Oh shit. Clear?
They must have fallen. Go away.
Go in there. You fucking nice guy. I appreciate you stop shooting me. Well, ow. Guess they got that fucking gate open. Oh, he fucking did.
Perfect.
Oh, I didn't want this. Damn it. I was trying to get more grenades. There is gonna be a lot of trouble. Am I out of grenades? I am. Give me more grenades. There's a grenade box. Oh, it is possible for me to get down. I didn't think I was allowed down. No. Okay.
Tower's right there.
Okay, there we go.
We gotta get inside.
Alright.
Use the west.
Perfect.
Yeah, okay. And real quick, I'm just gonna fly around this and pick up some ammo. So, see you in a second. Okay, I got all the ammo I can see. I didn't want to go up these stairs in case this was the way to go, and it like made a little cutscene. So yeah.
Up this way.
See, I fucking knew it. I also, swapped to the arm micro. Give it a try.
Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Maybe it's not as bad as I thought it was. Sully, some help. Thank you. There we go.
Alright.
Well, which way now?
I'm not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Trying it.
Hey, look at this.
Oh wait, what? That's not...
What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was?
That couldn't be recent.
That's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Okay. Use the ladder. We got some symbols on the floor here.
Hey, the tile's depressed when you step on it. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Yeah, I don't really want to move without having something from the book.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
I hope he fucking did. UXYXU. Okay. UXYXU. From U X Y X U done.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
It would appear that is the case. U X Y X U. I don't think cutting corners left. U. Oh, that reset it. That's gonna reset as well, yeah. U. Damn it. Am I missing something?
It must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen.
They don't reset. Did that reset it? That didn't reset it? But there's no X over here. Okay. There was nothing about a specific path, was there? Oh, three X's, four Y's. Okay. Two, three. Yeah, here we go. I think I got it figured out. Two X's. Tree use. One, two, three. Boom.
That's it. You did it.
Yeah. Let's go.
That's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure.
Why do we not have our fucking torches?
Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, little more light, Sully.
You got it.
The table's got to have something to do with it.
Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
I'm loving it.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Looks like we gotta find out what the fuck.
I'll try.
Okay, here we go.
The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push.
Okay, jeez.
Look at that.
I guess he's a secret passage.
Why, thank you.
Oh, I didn't think the ladder was going all the way down. It's just the camera angle, though.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I carry you, don't I? You have a lighter. Down here.
Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in.
Yeah.
Yeah, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'd say keep something in by the looks of it.
I got it. There you go.
It's a big old fucking door.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. What is this?
What the fuck?
Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, wait. I don't want to... Oh, God. Can I get out of this? Okay, I can, because I don't want to start doing shit. Oh, I thought the symbols were all on the floor. Oh, I think they are. Oh, it's just fucking weird.
Let's see.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
Looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now, they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Describes my friend John D's secret lab in France. My thumb's in the fucking way. Good job, Nate. Okay, so it was the bird. I'm not really sure what I'm looking at. I'll put that in there. Get the bird up, I guess. Okay, here's the horse. The horse was about here. Here's the bird. The bird was about here. Let's check the book. Okay, so the horse wasn't that high up, but I think I've got the bird in the right place. I'll check now. Yeah, the bird's in the right place. So if I get the horse again, move that down one. Okay. And now we need the line and the fucking... But... Where? Okay. Give me this one. I want to try something. The line again. This? No. Fuck. I'm not really sure what I'm looking at. half moon. It's like a Y key. This thing had two different ones, didn't it? 8. X. Oh, okay. U. Half moon. Fork. 8. Weird symbol. Half moon, 8, fork, weird symbol. Okay, so that's the line. There. Hopefully that's the line. It matches up. Yeah, it's gotta be. So this is the one we want for the walking horse. We want an N up top for it. What were the other symbols? Shit, should have looked. 8. Zigzag and N. So I think I know where that one is. Boom. There. 8, zigzag, N. Unless there's a different 8, zigzag, N. No, I don't see any different. That should be it. According to the book, that's where the bird's meant to be, and that horse is meant to be there as well, which is what we have. According to these symbols, that's where that horse should be. Oh, wait. Up above should be the N. To the left should be zigzag? I don't fucking know. The only place I can see there's horse going is here. But then there's no 8 for it. But that's the only zigzag. I'm not sure what's going on here. Yeah, that's not even a zigzag. Something doesn't seem right here. Because those are the right symbols for it. Unless the horse, this horse goes in a completely different area. That would be saying the book is wrong. And I would just leave it open-ended. This has to be it. But where do I activate that I'm done? Because I'm not seeing anything. Wait a second. The bird was the bottom right. Okay, so the bird actually could be in the wrong spot. So we're looking at left U, or left N. Up Y key, Y key, weird symbol. Here we go. Okay. So this. I have to go the long way, didn't I? I don't fucking know. I have to look this up. I'm going to end the episode here, and in the next episode, figure out what the fuck we're doing. So, I'll see you in the next one. Sayonara.